God damn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now we just went soft. First you was down with the key wax. Then I beat you with a bro trying to mimic Bryce, looking like a straight bozo. The Hollywood sex, you would do you went solo. And kept on stomping. To the west side rooms, rain straight out of Boston. No sneaks, no subs, it's a G-check. Snoop Dogg, man, dealing with a reject. Hood hop to 9-1, but like 3 cents. Know you doing better, but some shit you gotta respect. First a nigga better do his homework. See if a nigga go to his own turf. Will he tell what a nigga do his own dirt? Giving niggas change, but I heard that nigga own work. Giving help on the witness side. The date, the case is always, so it's been a lie. And you know he can't pick a side. Claim rules and bomb to claim Crip in Riverside. So for the record, he ain't never been a wolf. A nigga didn't qualify, so he can't represent the group. He gon' tell you that I'm hating, I'ma tell you it's the truth. And if you did really sign, then he represent you. That mean you with the hood up. Nigga thought more death row than that good luck. Nigga, when we think of death row, we think of shit shook. Strike gangsterism, hood bills are getting shit tough. And you telling us you claim that. Nigga see blood on the rules where the thing at. Ask him where you hang at. Next question, you gon' ask him where your chain at. Hey, somebody want a death row chain? And a nigga still buy a gun if you saw some blood? The bigger the cat, the bigger the killer. Who give a fuck about this mark ass nigga? I don't loosely slip, I usually trip. But fuck it, I'm on my Figg tip. I could've did this a year ago, but G. Lee told me to let a hoe be a hoe. So I let the mark sit slide till I seen the paperwork with my own eyes. Nigga, I ain't hiding this nigga, know who I am. Went for looking for a voucher to block me on the gram. Making up stories and calling the nigga fam. I guess he got emotional, a nigga turned into a stand. Point blank, man, this nigga on some geek shit. You know Figg, so I'ma keep a G shit. I don't give a fuck if he used to clean a pee, bitch. Ask Snoop Dogg right now so we can see this. We'll be right back.